Little Iminase Ihama and her parents made a grand entry into the beautifully decorated reception hall as both the old and young were on hand to identify with the celebrant on the occasion of her first birthday. Mera Event Center, located in Asokoro, Abuja, played host to some federal legislators who are colleagues of the celebrant's father, Dr. Omoregie Ogbeide-Ihama, business associates of the celebrant's mother, as well as family members, friends, and other children. Pretty Iminase Ihama, with the support of her parents, cut her first birthday cake amidst cheers and continental music to spice up the celebration as notable artists and comedians entertained guests while parents engaged in different exciting games to delight the children and other guests. Parents of the celebrant, Dr. Omoregie Ogbeide-Ihama and Mrs. Ogbeide-Ihama, who said God blessed them with a beautiful daughter in the heat of the 2019 general election, when the people of Oedo re-elected Dr. Omoregie Ogbeide-Ihama into the Federal House of Representatives, thanked God for the gift of baby Iminase.
Like every parent, today is one day that I really give God the glory, because this baby came in a few days to the last general election. So she came with loads of votes, which made me come back to House of Reps the second time.
Iminase is so special. Like, I can't even begin to describe. Like, she's like literally my dream come true. Iminase means dream. Always wanted to have two girls. And so she kind of just sealed that dream for me.
Some guests in an interview were full of kind words for the celebrant.
My prayer for her is that her latter days will be better than the former. I pray that she will be the leader of our generation.
I congratulate the entire family and the little baby. I wish her to become one of the greatest girls in this country.
We look at the young children as the generation that we need to build, and as the next generation that we are building.
Personally, I'm very excited and happy that we have come out in numbers to celebrate the birthday party of a very young lady. This is the only hope for this country, to encourage the younger ones to be great.
Iminase Ogbeide-Ihama was born on 8th of February 2019. Best Mbiere reporting.